planetin a solar system. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
We are going to tell some details about the planets. Mercury is the first planet from the sun and is the smallest. Mercury has extreme solar winds, and if you step on Mercury, you can just stand there for 1 second and go sky up again. Venus is the hottest planet in our solar system. It is the second planet from the sun. It will just welcome you for a second. If you go in Venus, you'll just burn up. Venus is just almost the same size of Earth. It's really comfortable in Earth. It has H2O. It has an atmosphere which protects us from the UV rays. Earth is the paradise. Mars is smaller than the Earth. It is the fourth planet from the sun. Mars has solar radiation. Jupiter is the largest planet in the solar system. It is a gas giant and it's the fifth planet from the sun. It has a big red spot. Saturn has rings. It is made of ice and rocks. That's why Saturn has those rings and it's a gas giant. Then Uranus. Uranus is the smelliest planet in the solar system. It smells like rotten eggs because of the hydrogen sulfide, and it's really cold there. Then we go to Neptune. Neptune is the last planet from the sun. It is the eighth planet because it takes so much time to orbit around the sun. If you go there, it is so cool and it has winds that are faster than sound. Thank you.